to get the South Indian tiffin types like idli dosa and akki roti and all. Now we have all this North Indian style.
Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. So today I am in Beevipuram. It's a popular food street in Bangalore. And I'm 6 years old in Bangalore, but I'm not in Beevipuram. So this is my first chance in Beevipuram. And I am ready to explore all the street food of the street. Let's see. So we are trying Holige first, and this is also called Puran Holi in Maharashtra. And I love this. Let's see, kaisa hai dal aur coconut, two flavors mein hai. Try karte hain. Good.
We're starting with the sweet stuff.
So the verdict is some of us like coconut one and some of us like dal one. Mereko to dal wala zyada acha laga. So dal wala aur le rahe
hain. Usually they give it ghee.
Dilip bhai.
How is it? Mm, okay, very sucky.
So we had holige here.
It's bone, ahead and a peanut.
And dal and coconut holige. We got it this shop. It opens in the morning but shuts down like by 9 in the night. It's so famous for its sweet bun and Congress buns. So we are just going to try that now. This is the Congress bun.
It's sweet.
खरा रहता खरा
तो वी आर वेटिंग हनी केक आल्सो बैड अपेरेंटली इट्स अ स्पेशलिटी ऑफ बैंगलोर आई हैव नेवर हैड इट सरप्राइजिंगली सो दिस टाइम आई विल ट्राई हनी केक फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम दिस इज नॉर्मल इडली इज इट ममता
या बट दिस ग्रेवी इज एब्सोल्युटली डिफरेंट and it just I thought that this is going to be a very like aloo sagu
okay
but this is something different I think this is a dal bhat kind of
Okay.
I have a curry.
And how is it, Mamta?
This kind of things. Oh,
very good.
Quite spicy. Oh, nice.
And this is the lemon is rice so flavored vermicelli.
Lemon rice flavored vermicelli.
Yeah.
Lemon oh rice. My God. Yes. Did you guys try it?
Try it.
Yes.
How is it?
I get one. It's
delicious.
France, se aaye mere dost. Dosto ko salam karo.
Namaste.
Salam.
Hum tourist log
hain. Hum tourist log hain.
Okay.
Let's get some buns.
Yeah, yeah. We got it packed.
With aloo inside.
कांग्रेस मिक्स
idli so good
you
masala padpa hai jete aake sala padta
ela ready mar kodta
oh thank you
idala
it's very nice
got up for you
enjoy
maadi okay so Sakshi has gone for another round of idli what's so special
extremely fluffy and soft and yum and
Manta, any comments
fresh
oh yeah
spicy
this is our first time in Beevipuram
we are saving space for the next round of for how long you have been living in Bangalore
I was living in Bangalore for 10 years but now I am a tourist
okay
she's France return So this place we have come to try bath masala dosa.
That's a mixed
bath masala dosa. It has rice in it as like one of the ingredients inside.
What second option do you want? What other option is there?
That's a crazy expensive menu.
One
is rice.
This is the one with the rice.
Who wanted the rice one?
Yeah.
Me.
There is rice.
There is rice, yeah.
And kori.
And kori.
And the masala. Try.
You both. Yeah. Can you open my mask?
Oh, yes.
It seems like
icebreaker.
With masala dosa, I'm eating lemon rice.
With masala dosa, you're eating lemon rice.
It is lemon rice.
Yeah.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
A combo meal.
I was also surprised when I had it first time.
I like it though. Different.
Is this puti masala dosa?
Yes.
What shot I'm behind you?
Puti masala dosa. Let's see.
Yeah, everybody is good eating.
That paddu, we are going to eat these paddus now. Beautiful. Hello, cow.
Let's give it a
try. I will cow.
My mom makes it at home and she puts a clump of cheese or
veggies
inside this.
Healthy paddu.
Very good.
So this Thai one, each one you bite, you don't know what you get. Yeah.
We'll have?
Yeah, I'll share. Center bhi nahi choda hum logo ne, hum log juice bhi piyenge.
Earlier we only used to get the South Indian tiffin types like idli dosa and appi roti, you know, those types. Now we have all this North Indian styles. But
the twisters and all were not there.
It was not there. Even pani puri and all, it was not there.
Because it's more of a North Indian thing.
Yeah. So that's it. So earlier it was very simple, and this bakery and this food street with idli dosa and all, we used to get it in the late night as well, like.
Oh, yeah. So I read somewhere that the place was open till late night also. Like people used to come here, like late evening, but late night to come and eat, is it?
There is one more place called Chickpet Avenue. Yeah, Road. Yeah. Even there is a small food joint there. Even that will be open till late night, we can go there once.
What is sometime. It called?
It's just normal, like.
How come that? Abhi udaya hai, press. Aaj hi abhi udaya hai.
Sir, autograph. Give me a paper and pen.
This is peri peri.
Peri peri and chaat masala.
So ending our Vivi Puram food trip with kulfi at Sri Raj Lassi Bar. It's in Jayanagar, third block, so if you're looking for good kulfi, you can visit this place.
Chalo kulfi khaye.
Hi.
Hi, kulfi khaye. Chalo. Kitna khayenge?
That's the place.
Shooting you.
Hands up.
Getting shot.